gamers. Hold up 1 second. I'll be with you in a minute. Hold on. Let's see. Let's get this booted. Yeah, we're doing 64. Yeah. Up 28 out of 80. Alright, that's not half bad. Alright. Well, I'm just gonna let this boogie while I prep my stream drink because I'm a thirsty boy. And I forgot to do it beforehand, so I don't know. Twitch, you get to hear the first ever, God, what is taking them so long? You get to hear the first ever, milk mic. You ready? That's a little quiet. We'll try a little better with the se try to get a better sound response with the second box. Crack open the second carton of milk. Oh my God, what is taking them so long? Jeez. Swear, it's training the slowest troops in existence. All right, ready? Let's try this one. Ah, darn you, laminar flow. Or well, not laminar flow. Laminar flow is something else entirely. Smooth. God, what's the term? Steady flow. That's it. Steady flow, and as I now know over the course of this past semester, laminar flow and steady flow are two separate things, and one is a lot easier to achieve than the other. Oh God, what just fell on my floor? Oh, fork. All right. And one. Hold on, I wish there was, gosh, I wish there was just like a quick play button just to spam through the waves. 'Cause God, there's so many. 80 waves I have to get through. All right, hold up. Put that back. Sit down in the comfy gamer chair. Did my audio settings decide to go back to garbage? No, we just gotta set that down, set that up, set that up. There we go. That's how I like my audio. Oh my God, why did they take so long to show up? Oh my God. Hold on. How far away are they? Because we might just move our entire front line up. Hold on. Okay. Circles here. And then not really anywhere else. So we could move it up, like all the way up to here. And that would be Gucci. It's 'cause I am really sick of waiting for enemies to show up. Yeah, I think we'll move our front line up. It's not, a big deal, but just gotta be quick. Actually, no, I can't really be quick about it. Okay. You know what? Fine. Patience is a virtue anyway. I think we can actually just kind of leave that and let that run. Let's see, 124. How we doing? We capped here? Yeah. How's this doing? Hey, there we go. Now it's actually starting to refill. All right, where'd my lid go? There's my lid for my shaker mix, or whatever it's called. I don't know. Don't know. Don't care. Also, oh, we're getting into my favorite bird for bird of the stream. Just, that's where my list ended up. We're getting into eagles. I love eagles. Eagles are the coolest bird. Or, well, one of the coolest birds in my professional opinion, being a bird myself. Ah, there we go. Sweet sustenance. All right, back to business. See, can I get the drop on 218 from? Ew, why is it gonna make me launch from tar fields? I don't wanna launch from tar fields. Oh, let's go to tar fields. Okay, I have max nucleus there. I am gonna throw down not glamazon, I need storage upgrade. Hold on. Let's clip this out real quick. Let me throw down the storage center. Let me just reconnect two lines. There we go. All right, capacity up to 21,000. All right, so we take this. So we go to 124. And we say, actually, what does Tarfields need? Tarfields needs a lot of stuff. Why is it mining sand? Why is it receiving sand is the question. Bruh, no. I don't need sand for nothing. Ew. Actually, what is this gross system I have? I do not like it, whatever it is. Oh God, I got something in my eye. Ah, okay. We're good. We're good. We're rocking now. All right, let's see. Let's see, 124. Can I just launch straight from 124, please? I'd really prefer to launch straight from 124. Okay. Hold on. What if I pick an area? It's more remote. It's gonna make me do it anyway. You suck. For the record, game, you're being a pain, and I don't like that. All right, well, the question is now what? Do I wanna just start dumping resources out to tar fields? Because, I mean, that's probably my best bet, actually. It's just to dump out resources. Yeah. All right, then while that's shipping out, we're going to say where you get sent. Congratulations, you have received new designation to the tar fields. Then we're going to boost all these bad boys. Hold on, I don't think we need. Let's see, what is tar fields actually need shipped in is the question. Because, see, it needs silicon. Also, what the heck? Where's my. Oh, that's what happened. That's what this sand was for. Whoops. My B. If only I could get all these robots out of my way. You know, they're not gonna bother. We'll just throw down the same three laser drills. All right, let me just move over here and move up and move into there. That's what that was for. All right, cause we. All right, so we're getting silicon. We need graphite shipped in. We need. Phase fabric shipped in. Right, you know what? Let's just send the whole gamut. Doesn't matter too much anyway. Send it all. Drop the resources, please. This is why I wanted one button to control the whole thing. Because it's a lot of buttons to click. All right, so drop ship the resources, please. Ah, that's the good stuff. As soon as those start stockpiling, we'll be good. Why are we not? What are we missing? Graphite. You are just intent on being a pain, aren't you, game? Fine. No. Yeah, there you go. Whatever. You want to be a pain, I'll be a pain. You wanna fight, I'll tussle. How are we up to? We're up to 33. Nice. Ooh. I actually managed to slap chop the walls around a little bit. That's not good. Oh, what is this connected to? Yeah, we'll be launching from here eventually. Actually, no, we won't, so we could. Should I actually just set up some robots? Well, hold on, let's look into this. Because I could just set up a small robo factory to goof on them, to be a goofy lad. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. Let's see. Air factory. Hold on, I do have actual powered buildings down here, don't I? Yeah, I do. but not like the kind I need. That's fine. All right, air factory, making these boys, making, feeding in an additive reconstructor. All right, we need lead. Silicon, I think, also requires lead. No, coal and sand. Do we have sand around here? I think we have some up there. Coal and sand. All right, bingo. This is what I'm after. This is the sauce. Yeah, let's just set it up like that. And how much do these need water to boost? 4.79. Forget it. We're just gonna throw down two. Might as well. I throw that down, and then we throw down a quick little silicon thing. You know how it goes. All right, let me throw down. Oh, sweet, we got a guardian, so at least something to look forward to. No, we got. There we go. Wait, no, not there. Let me click there, there, there. Do just do standard 3x setup. Then we just pull. Oof. Yeah, we'll just clip that one back. And bada bing, bada bang. Replace it over there. Then we just go up and over. Just like that. And this one just gets yoinked over to here. Because, I mean, that's how it goes. Alright, we just gotta pull that line up to. I think it's. Yeah, a router right here. A line right there. Let's see if I pull all three of these to go. Here. Oh, no, not too far. There we go. Let's see, we just pull up and then we just. Oh, right on the money. Yeah, that's the money, boys. All right, I need. We'll just throw down some basic boys. We don't need nothing fancy for this. Let me just pull that straight up and into that factory. And then we just need graphite, which requires coal. So we're just gonna boop boop boop. Cause I don't feel like doing it the proper way. Cause what am I, a coward? Nah. Alright, hold on. Also gotta run powered everything out down here. Alright. Let's see. How we looking? And of course, a double overdrive. And then banging. Actually, I don't think we need the overdrive. Let's not connect the extra. Let's not use up any extra power we don't need. Ah, it's thirsty. All right, cool. Got that feeding silicon to these two. They're gonna be Gucci in a second. That one's good on lead. Alright, let's throw down a ooh, air blaster right there. An efficiency booster. Let's see, where did graphite go? Graphite press. Graphite press, hello. See. Can I just set these up as like one unit right here? Like not like that, like no, not, oh, gosh, you're just bent on being a pain, aren't you? Yeah, it's bent on being particular today. Right, then we go up and over and then down and over and over. Then nope, this one goes that way. What are you doing? Facing the wrong way, bud. All right, then boop. Yeah, yeah, I can just throw it straight on there. All right, cool. Might as well get some free repair units. Do I have the supplies to run a multiplicative reconstructor? See, metaglass, silicon, titanium. Ah, heck, why not? We'll just set it up so it produces on its own. because we are monsters. All right. All right, let's see. We gotta set up. You know what? Yeah, right. It's about there. Looks good. It's about there. Looks good. Sure hope my power doesn't fail again. That would really suck. All right, hold on. Let's see. We're just gonna do things this way because why would we make everything neat and pretty when we can just not? Metaglass is sand and lead, I think. It's kiln. Yep, lead and sand. All right, so we gotta find source of lead, source of sand. Perfect, right here. Money. All right, hold on. There is a reason to actually move this over here now. There we go. Ooh, that's a nice tight little gap there. Not half bad. All right. Where's the most profitable spot in here? Right there. 2.54 a second. Throw down water. Okay, no, you need to chill out, my guy. You are not cooking yet. And then we just throw down. Let's see, let's throw down. Where is it? Kilns. Not there. Yeah, two kilns should be plenty. Then we throw down some couple more. Nope. Couple more junction boys and a couple of router boys and then a couple of these chads. Let me just bring this line up and over here because I don't feel like putting in the actual effort required. That is standard in this game. At least standard for me. Because why put in effort when you can just not? Hold on. Run power out. Pull the line up out of there. Up into. I think actually, yeah, it's a little too far. A little too far. Pull it back a couple of blocks, please. Thank you. And boom. There we go. We got a fully self-feeding factory. It's not so bad to do this when you're, you know, not, well, when you're not kind of crunched for time. Why are we not building mono? Oh, 'cause you're not powered. Duh. Whoopsie. You're good. My B boys. Well, we're not really on any kind of time crunch here to repair stuff, so we're just gonna let them build, I guess. Look at it. Look at this thing go. Look at this thing go. So, efficiency. I love it. I love it. And then when we have 24 laser repair bots, we'll swap over to the other repair bots, the builder bots. What are these? Repairing allied structures and damaging enemies, carrying medium-sized ground units. Can it just carry just ground units? Or if it could carry them between maps. Oh boy, that would slap. But I don't think it can, so. Self-defeating purpose. Alright, let's see. Alright, well, just kinda grind it out now, see what happens. Aw, heck. You know what? Might as well. Let's throw down a singular overdrive projector on this bad boy. Boom. Look at him build now. Gonna take two-thirds of the time. So I always didn't really like. And watch these boys come down, rebuild the wall. Shoot the stuff that can't be rebuilt. Oh, look at you go. Such good children. Maybe I should set up a secondary specter. No, I'm sure one specter line's fine. I'm sure. Ooh, yeah, we're cranking these bad boys out now. We got resources for days up in here. Look at that. Everything feeds perfectly. Or at least everything's producing fast enough that I don't have to worry about it feeding perfectly. All right, well, Let's grind through some waves, I guess. Nothing really better to do. Hello? Oh, hey, it's firing Zenith already. Well, not really already. It's wave 40, so it's not really an already. Ha, not that it really matters. Pranked idiots. Maybe if I had a full thing of builder bots, I could push up my line. I could, actually, yeah. It would just require a lot. Yeah. And it would be a full team of builder bots required to actually make it work. So we're gonna wait. Let it build all these boys out. A couple of these shooty boys, and then we'll rebuild other boys. Rebuild a builder sawn squad. And that'll, I don't know, be productive enough, I guess. Let's see, we got this one capping out. Oh, hold on. I wanna see how many resources it has in it, not that. Yeah, that's doing fine. I think I will overdrive projector silicon production. It's because I'd really prefer to have that overdrived. Now that I think about it. Boop. Perfect. Because we got plenty of stuff. We just need, you know, more. Let's see. How's Tarfields doing? Is that getting supplied? Yeah, it's getting the supplies. How's this doing? Are you still shipping out? How's it looking? Alright, it's still pretty self-feeding. Very well. Now, how's the core resources doing? Oh, just fine. We could afford to continually ship out all the time. I don't want to do that because that's a good way to run out of resources pretty quickly. Life-giving drink. I'm finally not dying of thirst anymore. Ugh. Yeah. I think I'll just wait until right after a wave ends, and then I'll, you know, pull out Builder Sawn Squad. Might as well, though. Just in case. We're gonna... Nope, one more over. Right there. I'm just going to build this wall out just in case, just so they don't get any ideas about where to go and what to do. Ah, good boy, builder. I don't know, this shouldn't be too bad. I think I could, with a full team of 24 of these boys, I could easily build out in time. Alright, now you come back to main base, please. I don't want him to get left behind. No builder bot left behind. There we go. Oh, goodness. The drink giveth life and the drink taketh it away. All right. How are we doing? 8. And then, yeah. I think I'm going to get a couple more. And then I'll... I think I'll let it get to 12, and then I'll clip out this middleman. And that should be good enough to feed the whole system. Ugh, fine. You're going to be a pain, aren't you? Alright, overdrive projector. There we go. Yeah, it's not feeding sand fast enough. We need more sand to keep on top of production demands. Actually, you know, nah, that's fine. How's our power looking? 23k extra. Alright. As long as it doesn't fall below, I think, like... See, that's the issue. I think, like, 20... As long... It shouldn't be... It should be fine as long as it doesn't fall below 3k power. I think once This is done. I'll just build a little old launch pad right here. And then, yeah, I think I'll set it up. Set up a little launch pad. Yeah, the golden eagle. And no, I didn't skip any point in the list. That's just, that's what came up. Which I think is tight. I love eagles. Eagles are cool. Let's see. Overflow gate. Oh. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with it. It is really weird how you have to hold on, send this back to 124. There we go. I sat there, I was trying to figure out how you actually do it, like how you actually set up a server. It was just really confusing. Because it's like, ah, oh, you can't just, have a server. You have to build a custom thing. And I'm like, well, I don't know how to do that. I can, as I tell my mother whenever she's like, oh, you should do know how this fill in the blank computer thing works. I'm like, well, mother, I'm a software. I'm a, well, not software. I'm a hardware guy. I know hardware. I have no clue how to do software. I tried like 99 times and nothing happened. My modem is going to explode. Modem detonation immediate. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. All right, my son. Congratulations. You get turned into a launch facility. We're like all the other cool kids. And then we can just clip all this extra power out here. Don't need all this extra power going missing. All right, let's get some polys. Let's be one of the cool boys. Oh, this music just slaps. Ew, I hate that I said that. Ew. All right, actually, I think I'm gonna pull out a unloader for the time being. I don't know, we want you to unload phase fabric because we're just gonna use you for one exclusive purpose, just to feed this one. So we can just get maximum build speed. Oh baby, would you look at that? Look at that thing go. Look at that thing build. Absolute unit. It'll just refill itself instantly as soon as it build. Look at this. Look at this thing go. 1, 2, 3. 6 seconds to build a unit. That is nuts. That is the king of efficiency. All right, we're already almost up to 8, which is going to be useful when we push our line up. And today, capture the sector Frozen Forest, creates another sector of impact zone. Nice. That's some really good progress. Oh, Guardian approaching in one wave. Ha! See how he fares against my hyper-boosted line. Hold on, hold on. I'm gonna bust out a meme here, like a fat meme. Get ready. Yeah, I'm gonna be packing some heat for this Guardian when he shows up. Oh god, if these builder bots would get out of my line of sight. Oh god, there's so many. Hold on, I genuinely can't see where. Oh god, you're just gonna be this way, aren't you? There we go. God, they're genuine. I genuinely cannot see anything with them in my way. There we go. Pulling down, pulling down, pulling down, pulling down, pulling down, pulling down. Power of vice. There we go. No, I swear to God, get out of the way. Oh my God, you are all the worst. I don't know. I guess that's fine. I don't know how far I need to reach, actually. Because why would we? Why would we be told? All right, hold up. Let's see. No, God, get out of the way. I swear you are being a pain on purpose. All right. All right, there we go. It's being fed. That's what I wanted to know. Oh my God, turn capture that titanium sector. Oh, you get so much cool stuff with when you unlock titanium. All right, let's see. We got a specter gun firing thorium, which does 80 damage a shot. It's being the fire rate is being boosted by 2.25 times by the cryo fluid flowing into it. And then it's getting boosted another 224%. So basically, each of these guns is firing at four times its normal speed. Actually, a little more. About four and a half times its normal speed. So we're gonna see this Guardian just get smoked. Like, it's just gonna be a meme. Like, Spectre guns should not be firing that fast. Any damage instantly repaired by the Mega Brigade. Yeah, no, this is why we're moving our front line up. Because I really don't like dealing with this all. Look at this. Look at this. You brought one Archaeid? Bro, that's not gonna scratch this line, my guy. You gotta be bringing some smoke if you wanna. Look at this. Gone. Obliterated. Not even a chance. Psych! I ain't even gonna let you get the chance! Alright, how's our builder squad doing? Because I am planning on pushing my main line up so I don't have to wait as long. Completed the community service. Sure, wait, where'd my power go? Hold on one second. I gotta make sure I have this connected. There we go. There we go. Keep lifting off, please. Sure, give him. Let me do this right quick. How are we doing on these? How many are we up to? I'd be down to play some in community. Let's see, 21 out of 24. Nice. All right, so as soon as this finishes building all 24, we'll be good to get some smoke. Start smoking these idiots. I'm trying to get this map capped. Go to server, please. Hold on. Please, one sec. Uno momento, por favor. Uno momento. I'm waiting for these guys to finish building, and then I'll go. Ugh. All right. And come on, one more. One more. Please. Please. Just one. Just one, sir. Do you speak Spanish? Ha! No. I literally know one phrase, and that is it. All right, cool. Got the builder squad on. Perfect. All right, let's see. Let's go to Tarfields. Check Tarfields real quick. Make sure. All right, we're doing good on resources here. They're being drop shipped in from 124. How's 124 looking? 124 isn't even clear and breaking. That's really good. Go. Ah! Geez, so pushy. Pushy boy. Just want to make sure everything's set up here. Make sure my base isn't going to destroy itself and I didn't mess up building it. Gosh. Gorsh. Right. Yeah, Captain Pushy. I'll play. I will play. Let's see, where are they? Join game, where's the community servers? Oh. Wowzers. What do we got here? Ooh, don't know, I'm looking. Never seen any of these. Let's see. Doesn't seem like there's actually too busy. See the one with the least people? Well, there's a bunch that have zero. All right, let's see. Trapped attack. See, trying to see what's not a trying to find one that isn't horrible. See, the less people, the better. Wow, that is a lot of servers. Let's see, I'm trying to find one that doesn't have any. Oh my God! 3,544 millisecond ping. Yes, I do like playing sometime today. This one doesn't look too bad. Servers may contain user-generated content that's not appropriate for all ages. Hold on. I may be rethinking this. I don't know about this one. Jeez. One second, let me find this. Alright, let's see. You know what? This one's fine. Here, well, hold on one second. I'm just gonna check this one out real quick. Hold on one second, let me do that real quick. Just make sure it's safe. I don't feel like getting banned. Game when you wanna join. Okay. Hee hoo. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. All right. Oh, this one doesn't look too bad. Hold on. Do you can see what IP is? All right, one second. I gotta hold on one second. Uno momento. I gotta pull something. I gotta swap my game back on. Yeah, this is the map I'm looking at right now. It actually looks pretty cool. I don't know. I can see the surface. Yeah, I'm trying to figure this out. What's going on with this? Yeah, this doesn't look too bad at all, really. Okay, let's see. I think I'm on. Right now, I'm in. Hold on, I gotta find where it is. Hold on, I gotta quit. Yeah. All right, so I'm in. Yeah, if you join, it should start. Think, let me find where it was. It was one of the ones down here that had, it was a PvP one that had no players in it. Where did I just put it? Where did I just put it? Ha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Where did I just put that? I just had it. This is actually kind of annoying because I just literally just had this. Where did it go? Think this one maybe? Let's see. Nope, that's not it. Let me find it. Join. Where be it? Is this it? Yeah, this is it, I think. Nope, guess again. Man, this is annoying. I'm trying to figure out where it, find where it is. Cause it was a nice map. It was just empty. Empty server. There it is. This one, I think. Also not it. God, where? Okay, this is actually kind of annoying me now. I can't find where it is. This is genuinely irritating me. I think it was. I know it was further down the map because I was like, Well, let's just check these one at a time, I guess, then. Nope, not it. Let's see. Ba 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 da ba. I think this is irritating. Is this it? Nope. Okay, hold on. I'm about to like do see if I can roll back my VOD and find out. Cause this is big ol' bruh moment. Hold on, can I add server address? Okay. Let's see. Is this it? This is it. This is it. Found it. Found it. Gonna go PvP. Pvp. There we go. Found it. Oh, that's better. Yeah, this is a cool map. There is a ton of resources though. Like that is a lot of resources. No joke. I suppose you could do really good or really bad depending upon which sector you actually spawn in. Also, this map is huge. Like, this is way bigger than any of the, normal campaign maps. Monster. Oh, hey, we got a base here. That's cool. Oh, do you start out with a core nucleus? Oh, okay, you spawn in one of these middle ones. All right, I got you now. I got it now. Maybe? I don't know. Do you know IP? I don't know. I just found it one and I can find it now that I know where it is. All right, so I just went to the normal community servers and I went scrolled down to not that one. Double check it is this one. Yeah. It's mindustry.party. It's this one. Nah. It's yeah. Let me double check it. Alright, yeah. Yeah. Yep, this one right here. Mindustry.party. Hold on, let's see. Can I just close all these real quick? Because I just kind of want to not see these all. Plus, it's kind of a pain, isn't it? Now, if I lose the server, I can just find it again right quick. God. Oh, God, I got something in my eye. There we go. How can I show them all? You just have to go to play, join game, and then there'll be community servers down here at the bottom that you can join in. I just picked this one because it doesn't have any players in it right now. But I hide them. I don't know. I think you have to click on show hidden servers. And it'll pull up the whole list. It don't work. Well, rip, I guess. I don't know what to tell you. I don't know why it's being so schleppy. I don't know why it won't let you see the servers. Maybe it's a region thing. You can only see ones in your region. Wait. All right. Quickly make your case. I call the game calls for blood, and I must spill Robo blood, aka oil. All right, one second. Item back. Yeah, here. Let's keep running Sector 64 and you see if you can figure it out. Because I do want to make some progress on these boys. Alright, wait. As soon as these guys get wiped out, we push the line. I think. Yeah. Alright, hold up. Let's see. Walls. There it is. All right. I think we did plastinium outside, phase inside. Yeah, plastinium outside, phase inside. All right. So we gotta go throw down. Let's throw down a line of plastinium. Oh, you were gonna be this way, aren't you? You're just gonna be a pain. Line of plastinium. Line of phase. Little itty bitty line of phase. All right. And then we throw down some of these cool cat Spectre guns. I think Spectre gun. There it is. Seven should be plenty. But 15 is also cool. All right. So we need to pull. Well, let me find it. Oh my God, my roommate is singing horribly. That is ear piercing. Y'all probably can't hear it on the mic. Count your blessings that you can't hear it on this mic. Because, oh Lord, is it bad. Alright, let's connect some lines. Connect some more lines. I think this is actually the last retaken sector. Hold on. There we go. Let's pull this line down here. Turn it there. Let me look at. I can check that in a second. I gotta finish getting this set up. Let's see. I gotta throw down. No. Not like that. More efficiency. It's key. There we go. Like that. And then. Hold on. Actually, I think I'm gonna scrooch this whole thing down one. Because I can. Because I can. Because I'm, a being of questionable existence. No, where is it? Spectre. There we go. Boot-doot-doot-doot-doot. Seven specters. Alright, and then we pull fluid down to here. Hold on. Let's see if I'd have to connect this. Okay, progress. Now if I say a fluid line coming down in. Oh my, you're gonna be this way, aren't you? All right, bridge conduit over to here. Gets pulled over to here. Gets. Hold on, liquid router. Connect. All right. Then we have to pull in. All right, this is gonna be a bit complicated how I have to do this. That and then like that. Hey, yeah, I'll check in 1 second. Middle of high-paced construction. 1 second. All right, and then we can clip all these lines out. And then we want to throw down. If I did this correctly, and I say I want there, and then I want to throw down. Bridge conveyor there to there, 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 there to there. That makes a very complicated weave. All right, let me just get the builder squad down here. Come on. Come on. Come on, boys. There we go. Here they come now. Three? What happened to the rest of you? Oh, they're coming. Oh, they're coming. They're coming in force now. That's fine. I think we'll be fine with this many. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, the more the better. More the merrier. All right, 1 second. Let me get this built. Let me get this bad boy stacked. All right, hold on. Let's see first, actually. Gonna. Doot, 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 doot. Doot, and we're just gonna cut a line through here and a line through here. And one line there. Then we're gonna do a cool little thing. Gonna build this all out. Build out our guns. Is probably gonna be a bit. Let's see, hold on, let's see. Disassemble, disassemble. Go, build. Undo. You know that thing that made you do? Un it. Right, there we go. Now I can throw down conveyor belts going down to here. Let me pull them over to here. Middle of important defensive things. Just defensive things. Now we just pull those into there. Okay. And the fluid gets pulled down in a hyper loop to there, and then we throw that into a plated conduit. That in there. Make these all plated conduits. 'Cause defense is key. Okay. And then I just throw down some protected conveyors on there. All right, and then boom. Build, build, build. Right, yeah, we got that middle line. Yeah, we got the middle line. All right, come on, come on, come on. Come on, build, 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 build. Oh, baby, now we got the builder squad coming on, coming in clutch. All right, come on. Just keep repairing. Just keep repairing until we're good. Oh, we're out of thorium. That is a problem. All right, come on. Come on. Guns, 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 guns. Why is this one not being fed any ammo like a child? Oh my god, it did it again. Jesus. All right, hold on. We're gonna need to let this boy murder for a second. Can we play now? In a uno momento, I need to go set up thorium mining. This map doesn't have thorium, does it? It does not. All right, hold on. Gonna go to the 124. We need redirected to 64. Okay, go back to 64. Okay. Can hold that line there for a minute. Yeah, I know, kind of a bruh moment, innit? All right, come on. I just need to wait for that. You're not fine. Whatever. Whatever, man. All right, fine. I will play Juan. Juan. There you go. Joining in PvP. Because I want to murder. I have a deep thirst for blood. I desire it. I want it. All right. Oh, crack me knuckles. Give them knuckles the big crack. Oh, okay, we're good. There we go. All right. Where are you at? You at? You over there? Oh, cheeky boy, cheeky boy. Where'd your base spawn in? Up here? Yep, there it is. All right. Cool. Game on. Game on, gamer. All right, hold up. Let's see. Basic resources. Let's get basic resources going it, flooding into the base. Let's see, let's get some additional resources flooding in. No stream sniping me. I'm just kidding, I don't really care. I'm just more I'm memeing it. This is a meme time. Meme zone. Memes only. Oh my god, I forgot about this. Oh gosh, you're just intent on being a pain, aren't you, game? Where's my core? Bruh, I don't know. I think it's. I don't remember where it is. I saw it at one point. All right, there we go. Now I need that. Right, up there, into there. Perfect. All right, build. No, come on, come on. Keep mining. Keep mining. Keep mining. Keep mining. There we go. All right, there we go. Up and in. Perfect. Come on, build. Build, my son. Build. Can you speak? I don't know. I don't know how I can. I don't think this game has that, actually. Oh, hold up. Ugh. There we go. Oh wow, this is crusty. All right, let's see. There we go. We got some titanium coming in now. Let's upgrade to titanium lines. Right, let's see. This man don't even know the smoke that bad to hit him. There we go. All right, we got titanium in. We got that coming in. All right, we need to start on graphite production. Okay. Let's see. Graphite, 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 graphite. Where is graphite? Graphite press. There it is. All right. Should be plenty to get us started. Abandon my base, you scurvy dog. Leave me be. Baboom. Dang it, that's what he wanted. Bruh, stop trying to attack my base. Alright, hold on. Wait, I'm in phone. This man out here saying he in phone. Imagine being in phone. Imagine being trapped in a phone. All right, hold up. Junction, yeah, that should fix that. And boop. All right, we got some graphite in now. All right, we just need graphite to feed more of these. Right, should I get some? I think I'll set up my maybe some duo guns in a minute to help with this. All right, hold on. Or I could just launch a preemptive. Nah, I'm not gonna do preemptive attacking. Power. How are you not being connected with power? Bruh, come on. There we go. Powered on arc cannons. Perfect. What did you do? What did you do? Huh? What are you up to? Why are you all messing about, huh? Quit messing on your neighbor. Be polite. Be a cool kid, as they say. Graphite presses. All right, throw down that line. And bam, bam, bam. Perfect. Feeding that. Got graphite coming in now. We got titanium. God, I wish this would leave me alone. There we go. Hold on, titanium acquired. Yeah. Ah, he's at titanium. All right. Let's see. Let's get on power product. Hold on. What do I need for power in here? What do I need for an RTG? I don't have anything for an RTG. So, is there water close by? Yeah, I can pull water from here. All right, hold on. We're gonna do a meme strat here, in which I throw down some of these bad boys. Then we're gonna pull the coal and then pull it into four. Where are they? Steam generators. Actually, we can only afford two right now. But the concept stands. Okay, being fed coal. Okay, and then we just throw down some ba 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 rotary pump. Just pull this up into here. I just pull it up over here and into there, and then liquid router there. There we go. There we go. Perfect. And then we just run power down to there from here. Realistically, this map has everything we'll need. It just take a while to get actually set up. All right. Let's see. We got a good amount of power accessories. Okay. Let's see. Let's launch. Oh God, clicked on a menu. That's not good. All right, there we go. Now we're good. We're good. We're good. All right, let's see. Air factory. Let's see. Air factory. Multiplicative reconstruct. All right. All right, we're gonna nay-nay this man. Get ready. Right, we need lead in. All right, hold on. Let's get. Leave me alone. Back off. Scram, as they say. Make like a tree and leaf. There we go. Look at this kid. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. Oh, God, no, I didn't mean to do that. Oops. Oops, oops, oops. No. This way, this way, this way. There we go. And we need, what are we missing for this? All right, sand and coal mix. All right, we're good. We're fine for now. All right, power. We need to run power out to our laser, gosh, why did I place that right there? Outdoor laser drills. There we go. I think we need, yeah, we're just missing. Leave me alone. Leave me be. I do nothing to you, and yet you hurt me. All right, silicon. Silicon's next. All right, I might be putting myself in a bad spot here. Coal, sand, okay. All right, let's see. Let's disassemble this. Let's throw down these and these, which we will then use in a silicon smelter. Actually, two. There we go. Disassemble those. Reassemble these. Okay, oh, what did he say in the chat? All right, he just said hello. All right, let's see. Router. Hold on. Junction there. Junction. Dual routers. And then we just throw down lines. Straight bars. Okay. Let's see. There, another pneumatic drill there. Yeah, we're just gonna use mainly pneumatics. It'll be way faster. Let's throw down a quick water extractor. Cause then we can get better lead. Yeah, that's what we're after. Oh goodness, I forgot about these. All right, now we just need to crank out some silicon. As soon as that gets going, get to work on some actual silicon. Let's see. What can we do for units? Maybe just air units? I don't think so. Actually, based on how this base is laid out. What are these, just four arcs? Yeah, okay, so hold on. Hold on, we might be able to nay nay him. Why are we disconnected? Oops, yeah, that's why. I was like, why are we disconnected from power? That's why. Duh. Alright, hold up, let's see. First time I gotta throw down. Let's throw down two more pneumatics. Another pneumatic coal over here. Let's get this, get our silicon up. Our silicon. Gonna go. Oh, he's leaving. Alright. Well, that was kind of a meme, wasn't it? Well, back to business then. I will blow this man up. Destroy him. Kill him. Shot down. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Can't keep up. This man can't keep up. There we go. All right, well, back to business then, shall we? Sector 64. How are you doing, huh? That's right, we need more materials shipped in before we can participate. Participate. Alright, hold up. Let's see. I'm back and gotta go. Alright, see ya. Deuces. Let's see. I gotta see why this built like this. I think it's built too fast. So we gotta go to these. Throw down bridge conveyor to there. Okay. Okay. And then there to there. No, no, not the middleman. No middleman here. There to there. Okay. There to there. Okay, there to there. Okay, there to there. Okay, there to there. And there to there. No, not you. Ooh, no. Not, all right, this goes there to there. Overflow gate there. Perfect. All right, four guns should be enough to defend for a short time being. Come on, please. I require uranium. Please, sir. Please, may I have one speck of uranium? Also, why did none of these properly, liquid junctions properly connect? There we go. Well, time to redo liquid junctions. Bridge conduits, excuse me. Don't like doing these. Oh, no. From there to there. Okay. There to there. Okay. Oh, sweet. We got our shipment of uranium. Or thorium, excuse me. Gosh, I keep misspeaking this stream. There we go. There we go. We got the ships helping out. No, guys, guys, stay back behind the line. Behind the line, behind the line. No, why are you? Fire on these boys. That's what we need. We need these boys to be erased. Oh my god, come on, get blown up, get blown up, get blown up. Blow them up. Blowed up. Get blowed up. Alright, you know what? It's fine. We can just hover back to base. Circle back, hit them again. Alright, let's see. I can throw down a couple more of these boys. Hold on, let's see. First, we gotta throw down some additional encouragement. I forgot how that worked for a second there. You know, make sure they stay on the right path of life. Build out all these walls real quick. Alright, we should have enough thorium. It's okay, the thorium will be arriving regularly shortly. Plus, it doesn't take that long to get here because the sector it's being shipped from is right next door. Oh, you. Oh, we're just short. But it's fine. We just need more resources sent in. Alright, let's see how this is doing. Alright, that's fine that it's just running that line. No, I would prefer if you guys just stayed away from those guys. Instead of getting yourselves blown up because you guys are harder to replace. There we go. Boom. Erased. Come on, thorium. Come on, thorium. Come in clutch, thorium. There it is. Money. Build out, build out. All right, hold up. Let's see. Spectre guns. Oh, no. Hold on. Starting there. Perfect. Seven more Spectre guns. We just need to get rid of a couple of these boys. Couple of grease ball boys, couple of greasy lads, couple of slippery boys. Ooh, that was close for a minute there. I almost ran out of supplies. That would have been very not good. Here we go. All right, now that's feeding properly at least. Ooh, sweet. Plated conduits don't drain. That's actually pretty cool. Copper. We're gonna get some basic resource. Actually, we're getting basic resources shipped in anyway. Actually, no. Might as well. You know, forget it. Let's just do it. Aw, heck, as the kids say. We need some copper. Let's mine some copper. Hold on. Let's clip that line there, because we don't want that to be doing that thing anymore. Throw down water there, and then we throw down a titanium line running all of the way back up. And this should be able to build out all the. Hold on, make sure this. No, silly goose. There we go. Building, and we build, and we build. Wait for some reason. Okay, there we go. It's like, why are we waiting for to build here? There we go. That's fine. All right, we got some copper in now. Good on the rest of the resources. I don't know why we ran through some copper so fast. All right, there we go. Make sure they're still heading center here. Yeah. Okay. They're forced into it. Yeah, that's how it is. Everybody's forced into something. Perfect. All right, that works. Let's see. Oops, sweet, we can build out three more specters. And then, yeah, next copper shipment, we can get the last one. Where is Builder Squad? There they are. It's like, why is this taking so long to build? Where did Builder Squad go? It's like their one thing is building. They do it good. All right, let's see. Now we got some copper inflow. Don't gotta stress. Why was I even stressing? No reason to be stressing. And we just throw down this bad boy here. I think right there. There will be good. And then we itchy nose. All right, come on. Come on. Oh, so close. Oh, so close. So close, child. Come on. One more. One more. One last little bit. One more. There we go. And build. All right. Now we begin on the second part of this journey, in which I collect power. Or, well, I send power from 9 million yards away. Hold up. Why is this not even connecting? You know, here. We gotta connect power there. And then we just pull power from there up to here. And from there up to. Why? Okay, why is this not connecting like at all? It only has 4 out of 15 connections. Oh, I forgot. I think it's one of these walls. I can't remember which one it is. Blocks the connection. Nah, yeah, it's plastinium walls. They block electrical connections. Forgot about that rule. And boom, there we go. All right, built, powered. Banging tight, all right. All the other cool kid words, I don't know what they are, but they are. Why? Oop, forgot to rehook up the titanium line. That's no bueno. There we go. Gotta make sure that line stays hooked up. All right, let me just throw down this line right here. Nope, not there. Need to clean out that line too. All right, let me just pull this line over and down and over. When that's done, should be able to hold up, pull this down to here, where we it will be distributed to here and to where is it? God, they're doing it again. There, I think there should cut it. Yeah, there should cut the cheese. All right, let's see. Make sure it actually is working. Oh, this is janky. Hold on, let's see how's our fluid storage doing. I think we'll throw an extra backup loop in here. Let's see, there. Nope, got that backwards. Okay. There. That way. There we go. That'll fill up real quick. Just need a extra backup line out. And now they're being boosted and double boosted. Cool. All right. Let's get this map wrapped up with a neat little bow. Shall we? Oh, wow. That was actually very painful when I did that, when I cracked my knuckles like that. Ooh, I'm super tempted to like try out tetrative units just because I want to see them in action. I especially want to see this like toxipid in action. Yeah. Let's do something gamer. Let's build one toxopid. Toxopid? Whatever. Toxopid. All right, cool. So, we need ground factory. Additive reconstructor, multiplicative reconstructor, exponential reconstructor, and then the tetrative reconstructor. Hold on, we need to clip this out. We need to reset this power line here. Flip this line over to. Why? Why would you connect there? You're tomorrow want to play? I don't know. I'll let you know if I'm free tomorrow. My schedule's kind of scuffed this time of year. All right. Tetrative reconstructor. I want to build one singular toxopid. Alright, hold up. Let's see. Build you. You require lead and coal. Or silicon and coal. Yeah. Alright, hold up. Let's see. 90 PM. Cool. I'll let you know. We shall see indeed. Where is my coal? There it is. Hold on, we need a coal splitter here for a sec. Run up to here. Okay, grab a little bit of coal. Only need about 20, so that's good. We're just looking to siphon off a little bit. All right, I'll see you. Yes, that's what we're after. We need coal. We gotta feed. The toxopid gets upgraded. Perfect. Okay. Now these two factories can be disassembled. All right, silicon, silicon, and silicon. Okay. So we want silicon to start being dumped into this one. All right, hold on. Yeah, we want silicon to start being dumped in here. Okay. We just need to make it get 130. All right, and then we'll cut it off, or well, rotate it, and start feeding the next one silicon. All right, let's see, we need, let's see, do any more of these? All right, no other ones of these require graphite, so we're just gonna whoop straight into the core. Might as well have a use for it, you know? 850. All right, titanium, titanium, titanium. All right, so we need to get a titanium drill there with water, with boosted water extractor, and feed this titanium. Okay. Then we want to router this real quick straight into there, because this one needs 350 phase fabric. How's this one looking on materials? All right, it's looking pretty good. We'll be able to commence Project Toxopid shortly. Toxopid? I don't know. One of the two. One of them. All right. Repair bots are doing their thing downstairs. Okay. As soon as this gets to like right there, cut it off. There we go. Perfect. That was actually perfect. All right, so that one has that. All right, now we want to say we want a line, or where is it? Unloader. Right there. Unloading surge. It shall be brought over and down and in. And then that'll feed that. And then we want a, then after that's done, we'll have it start feeding it the good stuff, you know, the goods, that good stuff. Yeah, whatever. Words are not my forte. Okay, as long as we got that understanding that I don't word good. All right, hold up, let's see. This is, all right, that's good on silicon, so we can turn and have it start feeding the last one in the line. Okay, titanium's good. Cut that off. Okay, now we just wait a minute here. All this. Okay, that's done on surge alloy. Oh, hold on, no. We still want an unloader there. Right, this one just needs to be rotated like that. And then we want plastanium crank through the lines. Hold on, we need to unload this line first until it's only feeding plastanium, because we don't want it to clog up the machine. Hi, Kakao Ninja. How are you doing tonight? Let's see. Yes, I want to observe the pure majesty that is one superior unit. Hold on, what do you need? You still need titanium and, yeah, and metaglass. Don't I have a metaglass? I do have a metaglass factory down here. Hold on, we can do a thing real quick with that. Then we go doot doot doot. Perfect. No, naughty boy. Naughty boy. How do you get that fast conveyors? They just happen to be boosted by my overdrive projectors, because I have overdrive projectors running phase fabric, because I was using it for my factory. Actually, I'm gonna cut off this one, because I don't want that wasting phase fabric. mean, not like I don't have just 12k hanging around. Hold on. Gotta swap this line real quick to face that way. Alright, that one's good. That one's good. Alright, so we cut that line again. Trim this line out of existence. And then we need to see. We need. See, this one's gaining materials slowly. That one will be good soon. Alright, and this one just needs titanium. Okay, so we throw down our titanium factory again. Because I don't feel like doing it the proper way. Hacha. No. Rotate the proper way, please, sir. No, why would you... Why are you this way, game? Oh, come on, there we go. And then we just... Apparently we can't auto-place junctions anymore. That's pretty cool. Ah, oh, God. What did I do? Messed up the whole line here. There we go. Feed. There we go. Now it's feeding properly. All right. This one's ready to go. That one will finish processing the toxopid or the archaeid in a minute. And then we'll move on to here, where we do require. Hold on. What are you doing? I've never had, you know, an excuse to build a tier 5 unit before, so I just want to see what a tier 5 unit looks like. Oh, hold on, we can stop drop shipping in plastanium now. We don't need any more plastanium. Alright, so we just need cryo fluid now. Alright, so we're just gonna we're gonna do a meme here that involves liquid router there. And we're just gonna run liquid pipe up and into here. There we go. Build, my child. I just want to behold the majesty, the absolute prowess of a tier 5 unit. An absolute unit, as it is colloquially known. Oop, hold on. I think we're good on silicon now, so we can start. Hold on, we can throw down a gate there, and then we can throw down this like this. Going down to here, going down to here, going down into there. Boom. It's got, might as well, you know, ship out any extra resources we have. Alright, this will be done in a second. Just need to make sure these fluid tanks will be able to sustain our gun system down here. Oh, that's right, I probably haven't seen my gun system. I have, I call it the Slaughterbot 9000. Because, yeah, it's just 15 Spectre cannons that are being boosted by overdrive projectors and cryo fluid. Like, just look at this. They're not even going to get close. Each shot of thorium is doing 80 damage. It can tank a Guardian in about 4 seconds. It is stupid how fast and efficient those guns are. Well, let's clip this out of existence. Don't need this extra little thing here anymore. Don't want to waste resources. Alright, let's see. Final stage of production. Alright, fluid. Redirect down to here. Oh wow, we are actually producing a good amount of cryo fluid. Enough to sustain. I'll not sustain it very well, but... So build progress will be slow. Alright, now we just disassemble this, because we don't need it anymore. I just wanted to build one. I wish to behold the absolute power... The absolute chonker boy status. You know what? Hold on. Let's see. Can I just, Yeah, no, it's not worth it. Yeah, it's too much effort. We'll just be patient. You know what? Whoever said I was patient, I'm not patient. Patience is for suckers. And people who don't know how to get what they want. And I ain't either of those. Now let's build this out. There we go. Sip from the reserves. There we go. Now we got build speed going here. Alright, hold on. Now let's throw down. Just a little. Make it go a little faster. Some areas keep getting attacked after I complete them. Ah, that's because you have to, you have to conquer all the enemy bases connected to an area. Once you conquer the enemy bases, like... There used to be a couple enemy bases in here But after I conquered them all, you can't, they can't attack, because enemy bases can only attack adjacent areas. Like, there's a couple up in here that I'm not looking forward to because they're annihilation threat levels. There we go. Sipping off the cryofluid tank. Building. Oh my gosh. This is why I don't use tier 5 units. Literally, even for the highest threat level, I still go only up to tier 4s. Because tier 5s are just way too expensive. Hold on, we'll throw down a rally point for it so it doesn't wander away, as this robot is prone to do. Right there. Nope, right there, rally. Then we'll set him up as a defender. Whoops. Okay, hold on, we gotta clip that real quick. Yeah, this is why I didn't want to do that, actually. Hold on. Right quick. Fluid that way. We'll just swap that back for a second so we can fill up our fluid tanks. Got us some good progress. Got us about halfway. But I'd rather have these, have my actual defenses online instead of, or well, operating at max speed, not online. Okay, perhaps I should actually do more. Yeah, I will. Hold up. See if I click on copy on you. Hold on. Oh, no. I didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that. Click that. Erase this. Okay. Okay. Just gonna. We're actually we're just we'll just hold on to that for a second, because we're just gonna copy this. Flip, flip. Gotta do it this way because apparently the game has decided to be a pain. So you know what? Quit getting in the way of my dreams, game. Also, can I tell the healing ships to hold position? They keep running across fire. I don't know. That's actually something that annoys me. I don't think you can, which is super irritating. Because, like, I just want them to not run into gunfire. That's not a lot to ask. Like, really? It's not. All right, hold up. Let's see. I think I can probably just run dual lines here. Let's see if I, yeah, if I do this right, I can. Okay, let's see. Where is it? Where is it? Let's see. I need. Oop, clip that. I need bridge conveyor going in there. Router. Conveyor going there. Down to there. Okay. Yeah, it is super irritating. I'm like, I just don't want you guys running into the bullets. What is so hard about this? I don't know. It's they seem to play a little nicer if you have like an actual line set up. Hold on, let's see what our water flow is looking like. Eh, pretty good. It's fine. All right, and then we just power this whole monstrosity up. Hold on, and we just need to. Oh wait, why is this half not powering on? Why is this half not getting fluid? Huh? Like at all? Oh, duh. Flip the fluid lines. There we go. There we go. Scooting a bit, hoping your code using that coding block, but no luck. Yeah, I don't think anybody's developed it yet. It's kind of irritating. I just don't like that system at all. It's just weird. All right, now we can flip this back to building our dream machine. Oh, hey, we're actually doing pretty good on cryofluid because, I mean, we are pumping out a ton of cryofluid. How's our inline looking? 341 a second. Like, I guess maybe you could. Hold on, I'll run some tests. Let's see if I throw down a. Let's see. Actually, we'll run it down here. Oop, what happened here? What happened? Oh, gosh. Yeah, that's what happened. Every single time this happens. Why? Why would that be the connection I wanted to make, Surge Tower? Literally the worst connection. All right, hold up. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, I love the soundtrack. Soundtrack is so good. All right, let's see. Microprocessor. I want you to select. Hold on. Can I not? Hold on, let's see. Hey, Yetifurio. How are you doing tonight? Hold on, let's see if maybe I can throw. Let's see. Unit. Position. Building. Alright, unit bind. Locate units around the currently bound unit. Okay, unit radar target. Flying unit. And flying unit. Flying unit. Order. Wait, what? Good. Just woke up from a headache. Ugh, God. Sort. Distance. Output. Ship. Alright. No, that's not what I wanted. Locate. Alright, target. Play. Alright, target. Where is it? Flying, target, flying, target, flying. Order one. Yeah, okay. Sort by distance, whatever. All right, we'll store that result in where the developer put in some code to make them return to the core. If there's enemies nearby, the code gets overwritten by destroyed stuff, so they instantly turn around and die. Yeah, I've noticed that. It's weird. I kind of don't want them to because I don't keep them being produced like constantly. So I don't want to. All right, let's see. Unit control. Bind. Hold on. Let's see. Oh, hold on. Unit bind. Type. Mega. Okay. Unit control. Move. Okay. Idle. Okay. Jump. Let's see if there's throw an end on there. Now let's see what happens if they try to move, I guess. Cause that might do it. Okay, so it's sensing all of these unit. Hold on, actually, I'm gonna copy this real quick. Cause I'm just gonna click this. I just wanna move it over so it's encapsulating all of them. All right, and we want to edit, import, okay. I want you to idle. Alright, so target. Alright, so this is actually how you manually control ships right here. Alright, let's see. Approach, position, pathfind to the enemy spawn, shoot a target with velocity prediction. Alright, item take an item from a building, pick up payload at a current position, numeric item, unit flag, fetch a building and coordinate, type of the coordinates, build, check a few units, mine, item drop, target, alright, alright, I wish I didn't lose interest in things so quickly, this looks so cool. Yeah, it's fun if you can, get into it and get past it. Alright, let's see, yeah, there we go. Now, all right, this is keeping all these trapped in an idle loop. So that might actually fix your problem about them running away. So I guess we'll have to wait and see if they do run away. Hold on, I'll pull in a wave. See if they decide to take off running like the cowards they are. I get an achievement unlocked for escalation. Wait, what? What is that? My tier 5 unit boy is constructed. My beautiful son. All right, hold on. Wait, where did my audio just dropped off the grid? All right. They're not moving. Yeah, I think I just straight up cracked the issue. You literally just say, I want to bind all megas in the air in the radius of the. Hold on, let's see something. If I select this one and I move him slightly out of the rate over here, okay, and I respawn back here. Let's see what my child looks like. Oh, hold on, hold on. Oh, gotta first off flip my fluid back to production mode. There we go. I just want to clip this out real quick. Let's see. remove this, remove all this, remove that. Oh my God. Look at this absolute chad of a unit. Look at this boy. This thing is a chonker. That looks. Oh my God. It releases long-range just mortar shells. That is insane. And this thing has 23,000 health. I'm just gonna park this. Oh, hold on, actually. I think I gotta tell these boys to erase real quick. Come on. Erase. Erase, erase, erase. There we go. Just because I don't want this bad boy deciding to take off. Big bunga spider. The giant enemy spider. Every time I see one of these units. Oh my God. Oh wow, that's a cool leg animation. Oh my God. Just the raw power this thing exudes. Just try to step to me, you idiots. Look at this. Look at the. Oh, not that. Look at the damage output on this thing. 110 per shot, 50 damage, and then each of those little explosive cells does another 75 damage. I'm just gonna park this bad boy right by the front line. Or actually, right on top of the front line should do. And then. Banging. Alright. You just hang out there, bud. I have never felt such raw power in my life. Now, if any guardian comes up, I'll just turn around and wreck them with my giant or not toxic, but what is it called? Yeah, no, toxipid. That's it. Why don't you use shields? Eh. I have enough builder bots and hold on, let's see. I want to say, well, let's see something real quick. If I change that to say stop, do they keep repairing but just stop moving? Because I want them to just stop moving. I don't use shields. I don't know. My damage output is way higher than it needs to be. We get a guardian in 10 waves. You get to see a guardian get absolutely massacred. And plus, we have so many builder bots that any damage that is done to this front wall is just instantly repaired. Let's see. Yeah, if I tell them to stop, they stop moving and repairing. So I want to say. See. Move to. Hold on. How do I find where my X and Y is? Oh, God. No. Come back here. Come back here. All right. Let's see. Where's 500? 500? I don't know. Oh, okay. Okay. Boys, come back. All right, let's see. 100. Mega doesn't rebuild, though. Ah, see. That's why I build both megas and polys. Okay, that's where's. Here, let's find out where 100, 100 is in the relation to the rest of the map. Because 500, 500 was too far. Okay, so it's like right there. So let's say X, 300, Y, 200. Of course, you'll have to figure out this position for your own map. All right. Where does that take them? Because now these units are just permanently bound to this sucker. All right. Wow, you guys are just gone into the distance. All right, well, that was about twice as far as I needed it to be. So let's say, what did I change that from? 200 to 300, I think. Let's say 200 and 150. Okay, where does that take you? All right. Close on the X, close on the X. Let's say 225, because I just want them to hang out in one spot. All right, perfect. That's it. All right, now we say 130. Banging. That's exactly where I want them to hang out. Move. And then I want you to unit control. Idle. Okay. Actually, no. I just want you to idle right there. Then we can erase that, throw our end back on. Banging. All right. Now they just hang out here and repair stuff. If they weren't so foolish. Gosh, why are you being so. They're being meh, and I don't know why. Hold on. Copy to clipboard. Hold on. Maybe I just gotta. Ah! God, they just exploded into action as soon as I released them. Alright, hold on. Let's see. Throw down a microprocessor. Import the code. Okay, that controls all of them. Now let's see what happens if they if some damage gets done. Because if we start getting hurt, that'll give us our kind of our next cue as to what we need to do. Gosh, they can't even get close. It's just a slaughter. That is a siege unit. Look at that. That is a scepter. That is a 9,000 health unit that gets murdered in seconds. Also, hold on, we need to build more walls out here real quick. Because they're still trying to boogie around the walls. Let's get all this filled in as well. There we go. There we go. We're just gonna do it the lazy way. Because I just don't want them wandering off that way, you know, thinking that this is a safer route when it's not. There's no escape because no matter where they go, they're gonna be in my range. Look at this. That's throwing two of these suckers at me. Watch them both get blown up in seconds. This feels unethical at this point. They're repairing now still? I don't. They're not. Oh, sweet. This guy's actually firing on it, though. Alright, so hold on. Nah. Alright, they stopped repairing. Why? Hold on. I want to see. Hold on. Let's see. Let's refine this. Target. Hold up, let's see. Take an item from a building, pick up a payload. Let's see. Target. I want to see. All right. Okay, so they're locked in place now, but I have an idea. If we set up a second code. Oh, good. My roommates are playing. I was like, what is that noise? Just here. My roommate's playing basketball out in the halls. Out in the hall, not the halls. We only have one hall. Alright, hold up. Let's see. We're gonna do expanded sphere of influence in here. Import. Okay. I want you to. Alright. We can probably run a more. I think target is for shooting. Just repairing. Yeah. All right, we just need to throw something more complicated in here. All right. Units around a building within range. Sensor. Goals. All right, let's see. Health. All right, so health. Let's see. We'll clip this out real quick. We're gonna try something else with this code. So we want to say health in, I want to say, how do I say all walls? I want it to say. All right, hold on, let's see. I wonder. Position building on any wall. All right. Let's see. Get data from a building or unit. Control a building. Okay. Processor link index starts at zero. Okay. Locate units around a building within range. Okay. So let's see. Let's radar from. I don't want turrets. No, I can't. Because basically, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to set it up to pick up the health from the block walls. Let's see. If I say. Get data from a building or unit. All right, so health and because I don't want to do it block by block by block, because this would be a pain to do. All right, let's see. Can I just, you know, it's fine. We'll do it. You know how we gotta. Oop, Well, I didn't mean to do it that way. All right. I think if you want to keep them in auto mode, but prevent them from running past a certain position. Yeah, I got you now. I got you now. I think I know what I'm doing now. Because I can probably set up a separate boundary loop here. So you want to say, hold on. Unit, where is it? All right, sensor. Hold on. X equals the X position. There we go. Actually, no, we don't need to do it for X. We just need to do it for Y. So at Y in, oh God, what are they called? In, not inspector. There we go. In here first. Actually, we have to say unit bind target megas. Y equals Y in mega. Okay. I'm trying to think if I can do this. This might work, this might not. If Y, hold on, Y is less than 230, then on, actually, I want to move that up there. All right. Let's see. If Y is less than 230, want you to say unit control move to X, what was it? 225, Y 135. All right, now if I say the jump point, all right, if Y equals is less than two. All right, now if Y is less than 230. All right, so it pulls the Y position. I don't know if this might work. Hold on, let's see. Let's see if I collect, if I connect to this one. Oh God, let me go. Let me go from the circle. All right, now if I release it, what happens to it? Because it might need a full loop to work. He worked. Okay. So, if do that, move to here. And then end. All right. Gosh. I don't know. I need like an if else statement, not just a jump. All right. Well, let's see if they still repair things is the question. 'Cause if they still repair things, we're laughing. It actually looks kind of cool. This like circular unit here. Well, for that we need some damage to be done to our wall, actually. Let's see. Okay, they did hit the wall. All right, perfect. Perfect. All right. All right. The pen looks really, yeah, looks cool. All right, so I have them locked there, but I want them to say to else. All right. Jump. Why do you go back to 135? That's just where I have it set to, so in case they do go beyond. All right, hold on. Let's see. If I add in a jump and I say if y is greater than or equal to 135. As much distance, no. Well, it's based on an absolute coordinate system of the map itself that starts in the bottom left corner and moves up from there. That was just my experimental value that I found where it was. All right. Unit control. I don't know. Idle. Let me set that to go there. Right, they're not idling. They're still trying to move. Okay. So I'm trying to say, I don't think this has the code I need for this. All right. Yeah, I can play around with this more and let you know. Just because, like, I'm actually very curious about this, because I think another. Here, we'll just erase that for the time being, so those guys will keep working. Because my can I exchange the range to the commander block? You have to get a bigger commander block. Like, the microprocessor has that much range, the logic processor has that much range, and it's faster, it can control more units at one time. Then there's the hyperprocessor. But the hyperprocessor also requires, 4.79 cryo fluid per second to control. So, you know, we're gonna throw that down. We'll just tie that into our existing cryo fluid line right here. There we go. And yeah, I have a theory. Actually, hold on. Yeah, my next. I'm gonna try to finish up this map real quick. So we're just gonna power through some waves. In my next stream, I'll try to have. Well, I'm doing well nothing tomorrow, so I'll try to get this worked out. And then if you drop in next stream, that'll be, I think, what's today? Wednesday? Yeah, Wednesday. Yeah, if you drop in, my next stream should be Friday night. So if you want to drop in for that one, I'll let you know if I have it figured out by then. Because this is actually very interesting. Because I want to set it up. And I think it actually. Hold on, why are we not getting ammo to this one? What happened? Welcome to the flock, my child. Drink from the fountain of my knowledge. Because I have a theory. In which, gosh, the range of this thing is huge. If I set it up so it detects the health of all of these walls, and then says, controls all these units, and says, I want you to shoot if the health below of any wall falls below maximum, shoot that wall's coordinates. I'll get the bugs worked out, and I'll have it worked out by tomorrow, or well, by Friday. So circle back and I'll let you know. All right, let's power through the rest of these waves so we can get moving. Just because I'm getting kind of tired. My brain's been on all day and I'm ready to turn it off. Where are you going? All right. Oh, I forgot I wasn't controlling them anymore. I'm like, why are they running away? Get back here, cowards. All right, let's power through. Absolute speed, absolute efficiency, absolute power. Yeah, and then you can also extend the range of your processors by linking multiple processors together. It kind of annoys me actually that I can't like select these polys. Not the polys, the megas. Because I swear I could do that at one point. I don't know. I guess I just have to tie it together as individual units. Or well, they're group unit. All right. Blow up, my children. Suffer. Suffer the wrath of my cannons. I'm actually really glad that I moved up my defense line, just because I didn't want to wait forever for them to keep doing that. So we can actually, let's clip our old defense line out of existence here. Remove. Purge him. Just because I don't need all this extra, you know, stuff hanging around. And then we can also clip, clip, clip. Then we're just gonna just make this a little neater here. There we go. Just replace that with one surge tower. All right, speed. Come on. Ooh, one wave till Guardian. Oh my God, the Toxapit is technically a Guardian unit, or it can appear as a Guardian unit. I think it actually does in the planetary launch terminal on Wave 24. I want to see a Guardian fight. I want to see this bad boy in. Yeah, I'm a manually controlled. I want to see this bad boy in action. Get some. Go, get some. Oh, come on, you're bringing a low tier unit. Y'all gotta be bringing more smoke than that. You wanna be beating me up, huh? And it's dead. Well, that was cool for about 4 seconds. Oh, thank you, Spectre Gunline. You do good work. Hold on, why is this? What's going on here? I think because I'm using bridge conveyors, it's slowing it down. Ah. Oh, that was nice. That felt good. I just want to recapture this sector so I don't have to spend another 12 years capturing, you know, another one of these. Because every time you fight off an invasion, if it eventually gets recaptured, it just adds to the wave count you need to fight before you can capture. And that's how it leads to getting, you know, ones that last 80 waves. Because why would we have anything be fair? Granted, I am invading this planet, so, you know, nothing's really fair. I'm being very unfair in how my in my policies actually. Oh my god. My god. Nothing. Absolutely nothing can withstand their wrath. Their wrath. Man, this is kind of annoying. Half tempted just to speed up this whole line. Yeah. Now I'll just wait for them all to refill back up. Boo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. And wait for the line to stop. Filling. Banging. Move. On wave 130 on impact 79. Oh my god. Yeah. Impact. Yeah. I ditched impact 78 a long time ago. I just let them take impact 78. Because I was like, I'm just not going to be able to beat all these, like, what are they? Annihilation level threats in time. It's just, it's way too much. I'm just afraid I get into 20 different fights. Yeah, what is with that area? There's like three separate annihilation threat level sectors just chilling in one corner. I hate it. It's the worst spot. That's probably gonna be like one of the last areas I actually conquer on this planet. I'm gonna avoid that place like the plague if I can. God, it's throwing just tier four after tier four at me, and it's doing nothing. It's not even scratching my armor. 5 sectors trying to merge your whole bloodline around it. Yeah, you take impact 78 and you're like, oh, I have made a mistake. There is way too many enemies right here. Much too big of a threat for me. Ooh, come on, children. Hehehe. Fire off some cheeky pot shots. God, this unit just looks so cool. Here, you know. Oh, not that one, not that one. Oh, hey, I didn't know you could manually control these. Also, impact map is filled with checkerboard pattern stone. That is one of the reasons I genuinely dislike impact 78. Just because it's really irritating trying to actually set up good defenses there. Like, it has plenty of resources, but the defenses are just, it's, you can't. It messes with your factory lines as well, because you can't set up any effective factory lines. They're still trying to make their way through this whole chunk, literally a pure uranium or thorium deposit that I've built, and they're still trying to get through. Oh my goodness. Oh, at least as soon as this sector's done, I don't ever have to worry about it being taken again, so. There's always an upside. Silver linings, I believe the term is. There we go. All right, two more waves. Y'all better be throwing something. Ooh, they're throwing a guardian unit at me. A tier four. Step into my closet, said the spider. Or step inside my pantry, said the spider to the fly. In my case, said the Spectre said the Spectre gun to the Spectre gun to the Archaid unit. I don't know. Not great at that. It's as close to thing. I tried to capture the map 10 times until I noticed that the Alloy Forge was already unlocked for Surge Alloy. Oh yeah. My Impact 78 and Nuclear Production Complex got retaken. It's actually a crazy cool thing I found out. You don't actually need to keep the maps captured. Like everything on the tech tree stays unlocked. Everything like it's no longer a requirement. As long as you capture it once, it's no longer a requirement. Which I think is cool. Alright. Let's capture the final smoke. Boop. Alright. Bring it on. What are you bringing? You're bringing four. That looks like four sieges and a Archaid. Now watch as the beautiful art of these guys just getting massacred. Yeah. Normally I am not a fan of top-down RTS games, but this one's doing it for me. Like this is just it's just fun. Like it's just good fun. All right, hold on. Let's cut the uranium outline. We don't need any more uranium out. We don't need any more phase fabric out. Just 'cause we could actually just power down this whole sector. Yeah, we can just straight up power down this whole thing. 'Cause I mean, look at this. There's no sectors that are gonna take it. The quality of life on launchers load. Maybe we read a review for 3M. Man, there's also a lot. The game lets you do a lot very well. Like also those or what are they called? Where are they? Yeah, these processors. I have never seen anything like it. If you figure it out, you can do literally anything with them. Like here, I'll pull out a thing. Let me find it. This is a. Hold on, let me find. It's in my schematic somewhere. This is a thing that one of my other followers built. I think this looks super cool. Like, here, you'll see it in a second. Look at that. How do you even do, like, look at this code. I have no clue how to do that. But it looks so cool. And it literally just looks cooler the more it goes. See what other ones had he did he give me? Give me Pentasmin. Pizza. Someone read it, set up a bunch of processor stuff just to pop up. Oh no, on a bunch of different. Oh my god, I want to set up one of those so it just says, oh no, as soon as I, if my power ever dips in the red or my impact reactor is shut off, it just pops up, oh no. Alright, time to clip all these lines out of existence. Actually, we can disconnect this whole thing. We don't need anything down here anymore. This area is basically finished. I'm just exclusively using it to keep all this power. Hold on. Gotta actually make sure these two are linked together so we have, uniform power. Impact reactor can explode. The impact reactor doesn't explode. It's just if it goes over its power limit, it shuts down. And then you have to get, a separate power source to power it back up. And it's just a pain. I think that'd actually be really cool if it, popped up a little notification on my screen. Or I wonder, can I command it? I hard trolled fluid item insertion so much but didn't. Let's see. Oh yeah, nah. You don't have to worry about the only one you have to worry about exploding is the thorium reactor. And that's why I prefer RTG generators. 'Cause you can like two of them. Two boosted RTG generators can produce just as much power as a thorium reactor, but like way safer and way less resource intensive, and you don't need cryo fluid. It's actually overpowered. I love the RTG generators. They're my go-to power source, unless I need a lot of power. And then I set up impact. All right, let's see. Can I say print? Text to the print buffer. Print flush to a message block. Ooh. Ah, I wanted to say print meme. Much power does thorium reactor provide? Let me check. I think the thorium reactor, if I remember correctly, provides like 900 some a second. Yeah, it produces 900 power a second. RTG generators produce 270. But if you boost them with overdrive projectors, that you can get them up to 225% of their value, which then two of them equals one thorium reactor. But that also requires phase fabric. But this late in the game, I know. I'm rolling in phase fabric. I use a thorium reactor exploding to win a level once. Flying bossing, I think T4, maybe T5, beat my defense a little just. Oh god. Oh, you bloody legend. That is something I have wanted to do for a long time. I actually tested that on one of my maps, just setting up a nuclear bomb. It's a shame the game doesn't let me build within enemy base range, because I would 100% just set up a nuclear bomb right next to their base and detonate it. Just send in one piece of, like, actually, no, I think it requires like 5 pieces of thorium to build enough heat to explode. Hold on, I want to see. Because I want to see if I can have it right to the text box. Tried leaning away from everything for at least 5 or 10 minutes so that minions could try and rebuild things and working some weird reactors. Oh, that's greasy. Yeah, I wanted to pull a grease ball strat. Actually, you know, if you have manual units, there's probably something you could do to, like, have the units pull out a meme strat. Like, I don't know. It's food for thought, I suppose. All right, let's see. And then I throw down a. We're just gonna quickly test this out. Throw down a message block. All right. Print flush to message one. Okay. Okay, and just to make sure, make it loop. Oh, come on, why isn't it printing? Print flush to message one. Okay. Here, let's see, I can set this up here. Let's throw down a switch right there. And then what you want to say, switch one, message one. Oh, that was the issue. I didn't have it hooked up. Yeah! Now it just says meme. I get the meme block, boys. Now I can actually set it up to actually. Hold on. Yeah, I can work with it a little bit. Let's see. I also want to explore microprocessors and illuminators. Because that'd be cool. Because then I can just, at a moment's glance, have it set up here. So I have to say illuminator. I can probably set up like an if statement on that. Yeah, something to play around with in the future. I can probably actually set up, yeah, an if statement to say if power or something falls below a certain level to swap the color from like green to red. So then I can be like just chilling at my front lines. And then I just know if something shut down. Hold on. Why is this powered off? Oh, duh, it's powered off because it doesn't need to be powered on. Duh. Rut-row raggy. All right, cool. Well, I'm gonna do some more work on that, program for, bot control. I'm gonna explore more into actually how to control robots. Let's see how tar fields are doing. All right, well, that's doing good on resources. So next stream, we'll be capturing some of these areas around tar field to expand our sphere of influence because we already captured all this little area, but this is only the beginning, boys. All right. What's my whole ending spiel? I say it every time, but I forget every time. All right. If you enjoyed the stream, drop a follow to be notified when I'm going live again. That'll be Friday night, 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. If you follow me on Twitter, or at least check my Twitter, if I'm going to change any dates, if I change it like a stream time or a date, I throw it up on my Twitter beforehand, so keep up with the schedule. Other than that, I think that's really it. Like, thank you. Thanks everybody for attending. I appreciate all y'all's presence. Yeah. Have a fantastic night. I'll see y'all Friday. Maybe. I don't know. Thank you all for showing up. Really, I appreciate it. All right, I'll see ya.